Sweet. One more around here, I think. It's pretty close by. Yeah, it's not too far. Might actually hit that bank beside it. $11,000 in the bank. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm gonna hit this bank first, and then we'll climb the tower. Sounds like a planage. Give me my money. No, I don't care about my record books.
It's profitable pleasure.
There we go. Oh, thank God.
I will never be able to pay the doctor to have my lump removed.
Total disrespect for
what? Without your help, I can never get my lump removed. Don't hear that every day. Okay, that was it. That'll be it for now in terms of all the extra stuff that we need to do. Let's get back to the main mission. Need to find a quick travel point. Closest one is not close. So far away. Phosphorus. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Kinda jumped before I looked at the wire was going down the opposite direction. Damn, my bad. I didn't look before I leapt. Oh shit. Breaking kneecaps for days. Where the hell is this thing? I had a brain for a moment there. I thought we were still looking for. Oh shit. Damn it. I thought we were still looking for a watchtower. With all haste. Okay. It's up there. Punch, 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 punch. Okay, Mr. Book, where are you at? Guess it's outside. set destination marker here. It's in this gigantic tower. Probably on top of it. Finally. Oh, I wanted to grab that. Oh, well. Hard landing right there. Six minutes. We got a time limit here. Let's see. Say that now. Oh shit. Okay, a little bit bad. A little bad. Resourceful. Huh. It's a pretty cool sight. Okay. Go around. Oh, there you go. Come on. Nice. God. That 6 minute timer is really... Anytime you do like these time catacomb scenes, it's really better if you just come back and do it yourself, because like, there's way too much stuff going around. You can try. But it'd be tough, I would think. Fast. Oh, come on, really? I missed that? Bullshit. That was really bullshit. Fuck. Come on. Let's go. One thing they really should have included is the counter at the top, so you know exactly where, how much time you have left. There we go. Okay, we'll go on the edge of this now. Almost didn't even make that one. Sweet. Yeah! Go! That's a sight, I gotta tell ya. Quite the sight. Okay. Oh no. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, climb, 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 climb. Oh god. Was not climbing there for a second. Whew. Leap of faith, really? Let's see it. Oh, don't go down the waterfall. Okay. Up we go. Come on. Turn and face that way. There you go. Oh, this does not look sturdy at all. I don't have faith in this holding. Just try to be careful here not to hit the wrong button. Six minutes, huh? Really? We gotta be. If it's 6 minutes, we gotta be nearing the end soon. Oh, shit. Get on it. Oh. Man, assassins must have the strongest forearms in the world. Secrets. Secret doors are secret. Got it. Yeah, I didn't think I'd get it in 6 minutes. That's fine though. Oh, baby. One man, 1500, not bad, or 1600. Okay. Hello, beautiful. Nice. That looks familiar. There we are. Emerge out of nowhere. But anyways, guys, that's pretty good for a session. Been playing for about an hour and 45 minutes, so I like to take a break once in a while, so just keep up the commentary as well, just recharge my batteries. So thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, please give the video a quick rate just to promote the series, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Assassin's Creed Revelations. Have a fantastic day.